CSSPIN library comes with set of loaders which are modular, customizable, and can be used with single HTML element code. CSSPIN can be installed using either bar package manager or npm package manager. Let's check whether bar is installed on the machine or not using this command. So bar is installed on this machine. And we are also going to utilize less compiler. So I've also checked whether it's installed, and it is installed. Let's move to the desktop and install CSSPIN with the bar. So the process has just started and it's grabbing the CSSPIN library from GitHub. I'm just moving to bar components folder. And you can see CSSPIN is actually available at the moment, and it has all the necessary files. You can just check here. Now let's customize the round loader, and we'll be requiring two files, that is round partial and globals partial. Let's open this with editor. I'm going to use Sublime. You can see globals have all the variables declared, and all these variables are utilized in this round partial. We can look at the box size, that is a variable, and it has got some value. Similarly, bg color and primary color are another variables which are declared and utilized in round.less. Let's change this value to the 96 and the primary color to some. We can change it to yellow, I guess, or orange. Yeah, it will be orange, I guess. And bg color to some dark blue. So we are done with it. Let's compile. So this is the file which I'm going to compile. And this will be compiled to CSSPIN-round.css, and I'm going to clean this as well at the moment. Let's press enter. Okay, now we can just navigate to less, and this is the actual file which we have just compiled. You can see both of the files, globals and round, have been imported in this, and that's the reason why we have just compiled this file. Okay, let's go back to the file CSSPIN-round.css which we have compiled to, and let's copy this code and create a new HTML file. Okay, I can just create a file on my desktop. I'm going to put some title. Okay, let's put the style tag and paste that code. And here we can just go to the demo link and copy the exact code that is obviously single HTML element. Just saving the file and opening my browser to preview this. So here we go. It is fully customized version of the round spinner which comes in CSSPIN library. And you can have a check. It initially appeared like this, but now it has been customized to this. Thanks for watching, and customize and use CSSPIN.